Hey, what's up, Heidi? Welcome to another time of Dev Stuff. Listen, today we're going to be looking at how to build a 2D game in just few minutes. Alright, so I don't know what the minute is right now, but let's just try it. So, first thing you decide for construct game engines. You construct the game engine that lets you build mobile or desktop games without coding. So, we're going to try that ASAP as soon as possible and let's see what's goes on. Right, so we have it open already. Now you can see. It has a very nice interface. So basically, I think it's not free for now, so we can try the free version. Try the free version. And the free version is actually in the browser. Yeah, so it's allows in the browser. You can also download it, but basically, let's work on the browser for now. Alright, let's wait for it to load up. So it's going to load up the construct editor page. You can see the editor, the main editor, the construct.net. So it's loading from this place. So basically, what I lose, so let's just take a look at this. You can see they have nice games that have been built by this. That seems nice. Let's try the asset store just like Unity 3D. So let's try the asset store. Alright, so this is good. Alright, so wow, so it supports multiplayer also. Okay, and this has been sold online. Okay, nice. This is nice. I think this one is good. Let me see how this one looks like. Oh, this is 10,000 now. Oh, this is much. Okay, so basically, some developers will just go and they will build the game for you. You just have to come and read it, pay your money, grab it, and edit it to your choice. Basically, that's how it works. Because that's how everything works in this place, so this is it. Yeah, it's nice, but this is taking our time, so let's just wait for this to load. But it's still loading, so let's continue to check the pictures. Right, this is nice. Okay, you can see this is constructing the mobile, sorry, the desktop for. So, construct is not actually free, so let's try and go to this buy construct switch. Alright, so you know what? Forget this. Our construct has opened already. Alright, so first thing to do is create a new project. So this project, let's just name this my game. Alright. So then click create. So this is gonna create our interface for us. So we add these. Pretty nice. So basically, for every game, there's something we call sprites. So sprites are characters that fit our characters. So to create that, we just got to just right click, insert new object. Let's search for sprite. So this is sprite. So we are gonna be making some drawings. So select it. Just kind of bring it out. So I'm just gonna be making some drawing, making this black. Then click on this place and paint this black. Right. So that's black. Okay. So let's select white. This is not white. This is not black either. But anyways, I'm just gonna be drawing. A character, yeah, seems nice, right? So you need to go ahead and draw your character. Yep, so this is my character, yeah. So it's also saved us. We need this. This is it, yeah. So we're just gonna shrink this to the proper size, alright? So we can draw this here. So we have our correct character, so let's see what we can do is just rename this to player. As we rename this already, now basically, let's just hit the play button. So it opens another tab, alright, so just you can see this is place waiting. So now we should see our player here without any behavior, it's not moving, it's not working, it's not doing anything, it's just idle. So now we have to have some behaviors on our character, so just come over here to this behavior. So let's go to this place, right. So there's one I saw when I just opened this, which is yeah, this time movement. In case you're having a tight type of game, that's what I'm saying. So this time, so this gives basic tiles, movements, kind of game, RPG stuff, below, up, down, sideways, so like this, you can see. So this gives movement. We're not looking at that, we're building a platform item, so I'm just gonna edit the, sorry. Okay. Why are you supposed to list it here? Okay, this is variable, sorry. So I'm talking about behaviors here, so use this. Alright, so we're gonna delete it if you don't want this. So we have one, the platformer. So you can see there's a platformer movement here. So this is a platform here. Now, one thing about platform is that this is gravity. Let me explain. So if I should run this game now, we see our player falling through because there's no gravity in it. You can see. So we need to make a kind of wall. So we create another sprite. So sprite. Let's create a sprite. So this glove is just black. And let's paint this black. Alright, so we have our sprite created already. So we're gonna shrink this a little bit. So we're gonna add down below the player the chest. Scroll. So good. So before we do that, we have to add the behavior to the sprite, to the wall sprite, which is solid. So we are making it solid. Now, good. So we should run it now. You see, we have a basic platform here. Right, you can see you can jump and go back. You can also have some cool feature like double jump. It's also there. So I should click on this guy and go to this place. So I click on this guy. You can see you have double jump. So let's do something else. We can clone this. So let's clone this. Copy and let me paste it. Sorry. Okay, yeah, clone this. I'm cloning this, just drag it over here. So you want to do some other things. You want to shrink this, so I make this long. I'm just gonna put it here. So you're having a simple platformer game already. Control C, you can also paste Control V. Okay, I think Control C doesn't work here, but okay, it works good. All right, I can also do Control C, Control V. So good. All right, so we have our level set up ready. So now I want you to see some glitch in this thing now, because we're almost close to the finishing game. I'm not really building a big game here, so you can see this. I can jump, but I'm not jumping over it. Okay, we've added double jump now, so he's jumping over it. 1, 2, you can see. But should have double jump, you can see. But there's something glitch about this. We keep going, but our camera is not going with it. So just basically, we have to click on this place, add camera. So there's nothing like camera in this place actually. It's something we call scroll to. That was how I was able to figure it out. So we have to go to the scroll. Something we call scroll here, scroll 2. So this scroll 2 works like the camera, just focus on the player. So let's just play this, and this is the last part we're looking at. Alright, you can see as it drops the player, you can see the camera is shaking, you can see everything works. So we have ourselves a simple platformer game. Alright. You can see it seems nice, right? All right, so basically that is how you can build a 2D game. This 8 minutes, you can build it in just 8 minutes without coding. All right, thanks for watching. See you next time. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button.